them safely.
New safety concerns at more than half a dozen parking garages across the city. Those inspections come after last month's deadly garage collapse in Lower Manhattan. The buildings department says they've now issued a total of 15 full or partial vacate orders. The most recent are partial vacate orders for 7 structures in Manhattan, Brooklyn, and the Bronx. All those garages are required to make repairs in order to open for business again.